What up, Patreon? This is me without my hat. I just got the shower, so it's all fuzzy. It's crazy right now. Oh, shoot. Me without my hat. But how you guys doing, Patreon? This is my first actual video for Patreon. I post most videos on there, but those ones that got chop, chop, chop by the YouTube. Chop, chop, chop by the YouTube. But anyway, if it happened to story. Alright. A lot of people want me to react to story, and it's just hard to do it because YouTube do not like us playing in F, well, labels. But anyways, enough for me to talk. My shirt's all inside out. Look at this. It's inside out. Oh well, I don't feel like. Oh well. Anyways, we're about to hop into this one. And we'll jump right into it. Let's go. Telling a story, so like he actually telling a story of how it happens, like it's crazy, like how you can do that, and you're rhyming as you go.
While it's pumping, I look at my ashtray and remember I need to get cigarettes, anything to help my mind stay. So I park and walk inside. Wait, I should probably get something to drink and eat, I guess. So I finally grab a couple bags of chips. Where's the candy aisle? Oh yeah, here it is. Which one should I get? Should I grab the Starburst or change it up and maybe grab the Twix? Grab the Starburst, and I started walking as I passed the garbage and I reach the fridge. I hear someone yelling at the front of the store. Probably just a homeless guy getting bored. Probably just a customer whose car didn't work and now he wants to start a war. Man, I can't afford to keep buying energy drinks every day. I shut the door, then turn around and as I'm heading towards the counter with my drink, I hear, hey, open up the door! Crouching on the floor, peek around the aisle. Gun is on the floor, head of the man that's behind the counter. Now my heart is pounding and I'm praying to the Lord. I don't die today, I can't die today. I got things to do, trying not to shake. Plotting my escape, where's my cell phone at? Left it in my car, icing on the cake. I start crawling, I can hear him yelling. I want every penny, I want every dime. Yeah. Once you finish with the cash, open up the bag, throw some cigarettes inside. Yeah. Which ones do you want? Which ones do you want? I'm not picky, give me any kind. Give me all of them, yeah, just toss them in. Keep it moving, no, I'm running low on time. And I'd advise you to move a little quicker. Trust me, I don't wanna have to pull the trigger. I've done it before, it's not a pretty picture. What, you don't believe me? I'm just playing with you. Well, no, I'm not, no, I'm not. Just do what I say, cause if you even think of trying to pull a fast one on me, promise you'll be sorry. Oh, my driver's calling, I can't miss my pickup. That's when I did something stupid in my jacket, knocked over a can of soup, and then it got quiet. Did he hear me moving? Shh, hold my breath, he must have heard me do it, huh? I'm assuming the noise must have made him turn his head enough to let the guy that was at gunpoint grab his own gun. Now they both got weapons. Maybe I should help him sneak up slow and deck him. Time to go, time to go, time to go. It's gonna be a bloody miracle. Now I never got it fired. Any blessings coming in my future, could you send him to my present? Peek around the edge and I start running at him. He don't see me coming, does he step in closer? Grab his neck and hold him, squeezing on his throat. I'm trying to choke him, then his elbow hits my nose. Think he broke it, I think he broke it. My blood is leaking all over my clothes. I try not to let go, but my hands begin to slip and bullets start to fly. Can't see out my eyes. Cash is still alive. I can tell I'm trying to crawl away. Here comes another guy. He looks inside like, where's the money? Did you get the money? Where's the bag you brought? I don't know, I think it's still behind the counter. Probably by the cashier I just shot. It's on the floor. Who's this?
Oh, shoot. Oh, damn. That dude saved her life.
Cashier yells to ask if I'm okay. He's dialing 911. I run over to him, grab his phone, and try to help him up. It's been a robbery. The cashier was shot. He needs an ambulance. He looks kind of pale. I think he might have lost a lot of blood. Yeah, the robbers, there were two of them. Well, I'm not really sure, but they don't look so good. I'm pretty sure they're dead. Yeah, I think they're dead.
Guys, what the fuck was that? That was crazy. I should have got some popcorn or something. It was so good, man. Whoa. Dang, that is crazy. That's like a short clip. And if it's just a, what's it called? People to talk over the phone, over the music. I forget what it's called. A clip. Commentary, something like that. But man, that was dope. What did I just watch? Her boyfriend, her roommate boyfriend was the freaking robberer. Wow. He didn't care. He was gonna pop her off anyway. That's crazy, man. And she just woke up. Have to go to work. She, I know she ain't gonna work. She better call in. I know she better call in. I'm not gonna work. Forget that. She better be calling in, man. But yeah. Alright, Pritchion. Thank you for watching this. And let me know what else you guys wanna watch, man. Any more videos? What else videos we could do? We could do any type of videos you wanna do. So we could shoot some videos. Or ask me some questions or whatever. I don't know. It's up to you. See you guys next time.